Hi Deepa. So this is the presentation on Jisti, and we are using this platform. And Deepa is my groupmate from TH, and I'm starting my presentation. So I'm sharing my screen. So today I will be presenting my topic on ICT integration in teaching and learning. In this topic I will tell you what is the basic steps which a teacher has to follow for integration of ICT in teaching learning. So before that, what is ICT? It is a form of technology that they are used to transmit, store, create, share, or exchange of information. So there are various technological devices like the television or the tablet or the computers or the iPhones, mobiles. All are the various technological devices that can be used to share the information, create the information, and store the information. So how this ICT tools has to be used for teaching and learning, basically, a teacher has to keep in mind the various things. Like first of all, which topic for which she has to use the ICT tool. She needs to plan on which topic she will be using, which ICT tool she will be using. So she has to analyze the content first of all, and after analyzing the content and the according to the nature of content, she has to plan the technology which she wants to use. And after planning that, she has to identify the various types of key resources. From any website, preferably he or she should prefer open education resources. So she has to pull the various resources from earlier, and if not the resources are not available, then she has to create the resources of her own. So there are various tools available which can be used to create own resources. And after identifying the resources and pulling the resources, then she has to include in her lesson plan and present in front of students. And later, some ICT tools should be used for the adjustment and the sharing of that usage of tools and particular topics should be communicated again to the various technological tools or devices or the platform. So, for integration of ICT in teaching and learning, she has to go through with all these steps, and she has to think of like how it can be integrated. Not only using the any specific tool or device will lead to fruitful integration, but thinking of the topic according to the nature of the content, then it will be more beneficial. And I have some examples of various ICT tools. Like first of all, what are the ICT? What are the resources which can be used? What are images, audio, video, interactive, some mind maps, simulations, infographics, augmented reality content, stop motion animation, or some learning management systems. So these are the various kind of resources which he has to search to the various platforms. And these resources, if not available, can be developed by using various software. Free and open source software like EvoWorkflow, JMON, Cadmium, Selenium, these are some science tools. Then GeoGebra, Marvel, these are for math and social sciences, for audio recording, audacity, for video, official video editor. These are some of the examples of various ICT software or tools which can be used for creating resources and distributing. The teacher can plan and present her lesson in a much more efficient way. We all should try to create our own resources and then use it successfully. This is the presentation of the new. I would like to ask my
Hello.
Yes, my presentation is over. If any questions, you can ask me.
Yes, it was.
happening. Thank you. Thank you.
We just wait.